Okay, I'm just out in the woods on a bit of a rainy day. Thunderstorms forecast today as well, but so far no thunder. But yeah, I've got the tarp in the pack and a stake that's been knocking around, so I'll get a fire going and get that down my head because I'm starting to get pretty hungry. Pretty rainy, but not very cold, so bonus. Okay, just looking for a decent spot. It's all a bit steep right here, but press on. I think there's down there's a bit flatter but gloomier. Okay, I think here's gonna have to be it. It's a bit slim on that. On flat ground, but at least it's got a flat bit for the fire, and I might have to rig up something to stop myself sliding down the hill, but let's get the tarp out and get things going. Okay, tarp's all set up, got a nice high pitch. It's a bit tight, a bit near that hawthorn, but it'll be alright. Now I've got to hunt down some dryish firewood, but I've got my axe so I can split it up easy, so let's go on with that. Okay, got this bit of ash. It's a little bit punky on the outside, but it's pretty solid on the in the middle there, so that do the trick. I just got to split it up. Need kindling out of it as well, because I don't think anything's going to be dry enough. It's not been raining massively, but it's fairly soggy. Anyway, let's split this up. It's all rotten. Oh well, it'll be alright. Well, it took a bit of prep, but yeah, it's going no probs. It's the trouble when it's wet, you can't really do any shortcuts because it just won't work. So yeah, we've got it going. I think we might get a brew on first and then let it die down for the steak. I think the longest amount of time, what took me the longest even, was finding a spot, to be honest, wandering around in circles, but it's an acceptable spot. So this wood's a bit punkier than I would have liked, but it is dry. You can see it's sort of powdery from the ash dieback, the beetle that's causing the ash dieback, but yeah, it's dry, totally dry on the inside, so can't even hear any hissing from the fire, so that's good. So there's my steak, just a rump steak, a bit of salt and pepper, and some Corsican herbs, I think. So just waiting for this to die down a bit and whack that on. I was going to have a brew first, but changed my mind. Have a brew after. Rain's held off for the moment. Okay, I think we can spread this out now and put the old steak on. Okay, I think that's done. We'll see if we can get it. Success. Well, it's slightly overdone, but I don't know why, actually, I don't know. It's about right. Let's get it down my head. Some tomato ketchup. No, that's pretty good. It's actually pretty decent. It's nice and charred in places. And you can see that barbecue taste. Right, just going to have the last remnants in this roll here. I'm not going to lie, I did drop the steak in the dirt once, moving it on the fire, but didn't notice it, eating it. Right, time to get a brew on. Got some, I think it's Colombian, decent coffee, or I think it's all right anyway. Oh. Trying to get away with not put any more wood on, so should get this to the boil with what we got there, I think, but I've got a little bit more still split up, if not, so one, two, three, four, that's good enough. burn out now and be easier to tidy up afterwards. The coffee's pretty good. I've got getting a bit cold now, and the fire's died down, but finish this off and then pack up and make my way out there, I reckon. Let's take this tarp down. There we are, that's right there is where I had the fire. And the tarp was just pulling the back of it. There we go, so all tidied up. Now let's get out of here.